Hey guys, Bruce Ritter from RegimenWalking.com, and I was just out running a errand this evening, going through Republic Square, and thought I would video it. This cool weather really brings a lot of people out, it looks like. It's been several weeks since I walked through Republic Square in the evening when people were out. The only time I've been walking through is in the morning before daylight. So I think the temperature is about 24 Celsius. So I'm sure a lot of people are enjoying that just like I am. The fountains are blowing somewhat, but I would really like to come one night when they have the music going and the dancing fountains before they drain it in another month or two, and just enjoy it in the cool evening now. I really enjoy Republic Square in the cool weather, and even at Christmas. I really love Christmas time here. Really looking forward to the football game tonight between Armenia and Croatia. I'm sure it will be over before I get this video posted though.
Let's get it done and well.
Since I've already posted one video today, I will probably post this one tomorrow. I'm sure this will only be standing room only in a couple hours. This is where we usually get our ice cream at. It's really good and cheap. I've never tried this restaurant. It looks really interesting though. I don't even know if it's really a restaurant or just for coffee and drinks. Really nice to come here in the evenings. But it's been so hot that I just haven't done it much. If I had more time, I would take a walk up Northern Avenue. But I have to hurry and get ready for the football game. We won't be at the game, we'll be watching on a large screen TV. But still, very exciting. So, hey guys, I'm almost to my destination to get some yummy, yum, yum donuts for the game. So, I appreciate everyone watching the video, and I'll talk to you later.